Before we get started, notice we have several video and still photographers, so relax and just be in the moment.
That's so great that they do that. It's worth every penny.
We're back with more daddies.
Locosia!
Why does a duck have feathers?
Why?
To cover up his butt quack.
Hey, kids, I got a good one for you. Two dead hookers wash up on the shore.
Oh, no, no,
no, no, no, no.
Shut up.
Hey, kids, why don't you jump in my car so Grandpa Kirk can enjoy Pop Pop's comedy on the way up?
And quiet game.
I can't do it!
Brad, I just want to talk to you about the whole girl thing.
Yeah, the girl talk. You want to be the one that she confides in. It's called the friend zone. But you'll be sad ultimately knowing that she's not with you. And eventually, you'll be invited to their wedding. And their dad's like, Brad, what are you doing here? Teresa never talks about you. And you're like, I'm invited. And he's like, I wonder about that.
Wait! No, no, no!
Who is paying for that monstrosity?
It was Dusty's idea to cut down the tree.
Yeah, and it was your idea to cut down the cell phone tower, Brad. And who crushed my car with a snowblower? You did, Brad.
Who crushed my car with a motorcycle?
Hello, you again? Oh, there's the makeup cocoa. Thank you.
Brad!
Oh, God! What are you...
Ah!
Did you make TT in bed?
No, it's cocoa.
Did your cocoa make you TT in bed?
How would I pee upwards?
Daddy, what are you doing here?
I want to celebrate Christmas with my perfect little girl.
Hey, Roger.
Look, yes, we're all stuck here.
Ha-ha.
We're with our loved ones.
Rumble outside the manger.
Kid's got an arm. Come on, bring it on.
Hey!
Ow, get up!
Oh, Griffey!
Is that Brad?
Oh, hey.
Where's my dad?
Dad, don't move. There's a pack of wolves on you. I kind of want to pet them, Dad.
Don't make eye contact with the alpha wolf.
I already did. Right in the eyes.